first player is Mike Tolbert. He's a fullback for the Carolina Panthers. He was voted most likely to ask his barber for the Hershey's Kiss.
Oh.
You were asking. Next up.
Busted.
sorry.
Quit talking and start talking.
There we go. Next up, we have Ryan Harris. He's an offensive tackle for the Denver Broncos. He was voted most likely to be Sinbad's son, Sunbad. Sunbad.
I didn't know something.
That's Sinbad Jr. Sunbad.
Yeah, thanks, Sinbad Jr.
Next up from the Broncos is James Ference. He was voted most likely to be the adult version of the kid from Up. What? Can we see that? Oh, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Not bad. Same
good
guy.
Award.
Same
yeah.
guy. Next up from the Broncos, we have Matt Paradis. Oh. He was voted Orange Julius Caesar. There you go, Orange.
Wait, was it the Orange Julius
Caesar? Orange Julius Caesar,
or
yeah.
Orange,
so he
orange
gets...
Julius Caesar.
We have, next up we have Jordan Norwood from the Broncos. He was voted most likely to take a Viagra and have his neck grow 6 inches.
Oh, wow. Call a doctor if it's like that for more than 4 hours.
Next up from the Broncos, we have Danny Trevathan. He was voted most likely to be so high that he's not high anymore.
So it's
full circle. Yeah.
Yeah.
Rare when it happens.
Yeah. Could have been vaping.
Next up from the Panthers is Greg Olson. He was voted Surfing Dexter. I mean, that's fun. It's like regular Dexter,
yeah.
but he
regular
surfed.
Dexter, but this one's a surfer.
What's up, dude? Surfer. Oh, man, I'm going to cut this thing out. Next up from the Panthers is Brenton Burson. He was voted most likely to play the Swedish foreign exchange student in an American Pie movie.
Is that an apple pie? For real? Cool, dude.
Ooh, good.
That's fresh, dude.
That's funky fresh, my man.
Watch me whipping nene, dudes.
Right on.
Next for the Broncos is starting quarterback Peyton Manning.
Yeah.
He was voted most likely to reward his teammates with a Werther's Original. That's a nice thing. The nice, thick, coveted treat.
And a shiny nickel.
He was actually given 2 awards.
Oh, was he really? I did not know that.
He was also voted most likely to get sacked and say, help, I've fallen and I can't get up. There you go, guys. Those are your NFL Superlatives.